What's up, guys? It is the 100th video of this channel. Number 100. I finally made it. This is an important milestone in this channel. Now, I will be telling you my plans for FIFA 17. I was going to wait, but since this is the 100th video, I will tell you. But first, I need to get a game going because, you know, I want you guys to see me, you know, playing something. While I'm telling you guys my plan. So once I get a game, I'll start telling you guys my plans. Okay, now that I got a game, so where am I? Okay, yeah, I'm playing right mid. Now that I got a game, I can tell you guys my plans for, well, this channel and FIFA. First, we're gonna start with FIFA. My plans for FIFA 17, basically, what I'm gonna do, and this might change. It might change. I'm gonna be straight up honest. It might change. My plan was to do a J League career mode. I proved in the past that I would do a league that I do not know. With the Shakhtar career, I did the Russian Premier League. I would do a league that I do not know. I don't want to do England because I know everybody's gonna do England. Every YouTuber does England, every YouTuber does Spain or, you know, France. Come on, get the ball. Okay, yeah, every YouTuber I know, every YouTuber I've watched, they always do the same league, same teams. I don't want to do it. I'm going to be different. The J League is one team, but the J League depends if they had a Asian Champions League. If they had an Asian Champions League, I'm doing the J League. I might do another Russian team. Instead of taking Shakhtar, I will take Zenit. That was actually suggestion from one of my viewers. He had suggested I do a Zenit career mode. I would be perfectly fine doing Zenit career mode. I would be perfectly fine. Another thing, I was going to think about doing a Liga MX team because I know that. What the heck is this? Okay, I don't know what happened right there, but hey, we apparently was on goal. I was planning on doing a Liga MX team because I know that I can get into the Copa Libertadores through Liga MX. So I was thinking about doing either Tigres, Pumas, or Club America, or I could do a Tijuana and build up the U.S. national team as well as the Mexican national team. Dang, bro, I didn't score that. See, like, that is what happens when we have a user control keeper. But yeah, like I said, I was thinking about doing a Liga MX, Russian Liga MX team, either Tigres, Pumas, or Club America. Or if I want to build up a national team as well, Tijuana. Now my first series that I'm going to do for FIFA 17 is going to be a big team. I'm sorry, it's going to be a big team. I'm not going to start a long-term save just yet. I'll probably do that probably a month into the game because I need to learn the game myself. And I will be doing Pro Club. I will be doing Pro Club. That's a given. That is almost that. That's just a given. I will be doing Pro Club. Pass over here. Shoot it. Pro Club is a given. I am doing Pro Clubs. You will see, I do Pro Clubs all the time. I play Pro Clubs all the time. I'm not that concerned about this result. But I will be doing Pro Clubs. Ultimate Team, I'm not sure. Honestly, I don't like Ultimate Team. But I don't mind it. I don't mind playing it every once in a while. But I will have to straight work to get these, to get the coins. The VC coin, whatever you want to call it. I forgot what it's called. But I will have to work to get that. Okay, I'm not buying coins. At all. Ever. Damn, the post. Even though I'm not concerned about the result, I still like to win. I messed up. I was being stupid. Tried to dribble for no reason. Now that the Russian league and the League MX is just two leagues I'm thinking about. Oh wait, and the J League. It's just a couple leagues I'm thinking about. The J League is the all is the team is the league I want to be in. Because you can scout in Japan right now. I can scout in China. I honestly think they will add a Chinese Super League. Just a matter of time before they announce it. What the heck was that? It's just a matter of time before they announce the Chinese Super League. Honestly, I honestly think they will add it in this year. Cause adding one league is not like FIFA. Adding one league is not like FIFA. They will add at least 2 weeks, I guarantee. Another thing. I was thinking about doing PES. The lack of licenses, and it does take a long time to add on the, cause I do it with the PS4. The option files take a long time to add on. Wait, why is our keeper already appearing? God, we're about to lose this. Yeah, honestly, it takes a long time to download the option files. You gotta find them, you gotta add them to the right team. It takes a long time. See, I don't know if I'm going to do PES. I will buy PES this year. I bought it the last 2 years. I don't mind playing PES. But like I said, it takes a long time to add the option files and everything. It just takes too long for me to do it. I don't got that type of time. I do have to work and school. Oh, great. So, hey, it's almost halftime, though. But that is just some of the things I'm actually doing for FIFA. I'm thinking about doing, but like I said, it might change. So, especially the J League one. J League one, I definitely want to do, but still, it might change. What is the keeper doing? But still, it might change. It all depends on what EA does. If they add the Asian Champions League, I'm doing it, no question. The Russian Premier League, I might do Zenit. Heck, I might go back to the French league. Honestly, I might do Marseille, because honestly, Lyon and Marseille have been, they haven't been great since PSG had started dominating. They haven't been great. I want to rebuild Marseille. Definitely, I want to rebuild Marseille with homegrown, with just youth players that I developed. I want to just do that. Another thing. Scottish League, Celtic or Rangers, or I might go Hearts. If I just fire it on the field, if I just fire it, I guarantee they're about to fire it. See, I knew he's gonna fire it. Oh yeah, go. I might do either Rangers or Hearts. I'm gonna talk about it once we get past the halftime, because it's gonna take a while. So just hold on a second. Okay, like I said, Rangers, Hearts. Those are two teams I would honestly want to do. If I do the Scottish League, I have so many ideas. It's crazy how many ideas I have right now. But ultimately, it's the J League. I honestly want to do J League. That's the ultimate league I want to do. I don't want to do England. I don't want to do Spain. I don't want to do any of that. J League. Would our keeper stop fucking around? Shoot, he could have shot it, but So like I said, this is a recap. Long term save. J League, Scottish League, Russia, or Liga MX. Short term. Now, I mean like the first month of FIFA. I'm thinking about doing, I would say a Barca save, but that would be too easy because Barca is already a perfect team. I'm thinking I should do. That's like I said, that's a hard choice for the long-term save. That's a hard choice. I would do probably Marseille. I think Marseille would be the best short-term save. If I want to just rebuild and like making a champion, Marseille would be the best option for the first month, just so I can like learn the league, learn the game, and say. So Marseille might be my team I'm gonna do for the first month. Apart from that, I don't think there's anything else I need to really go over in terms of our long-term save ideas and our short-term. Now I do need to go over channel-wise. Oh yeah, I did say I was gonna do pro clubs. Now I need to go over channel-wise. Channel-wise, I will be doing some different games. Like I said, I'm gonna do a little bit of Rocket League over the next, let's see. For the rest of them, I don't do FIFA. Because I'm only doing one season of Tottenham. I said I was gonna do two, I'm only doing one. I don't have the type of time to actually, get two seasons in and record them. I don't have that type of time because I gotta work. So once the Tottenham Crimo is done at the end of the season, at the end of the first season, it's done. The Shakhtar promo already started season two. All I gotta do is record the rest of the episodes. I'm doing month by month. So it's gonna be a couple things like probably eight episodes, I think. Six, seven, eight episodes, something like that. I'm not sure. But once that's done, it's done. I'm not gonna redo it. Will I redo it in FIFA 17? Yes, but it's gonna be a different team. Shakhtar, I'm not gonna do. If they add Dynamo Kiev, I'm doing Dynamo Kiev instead of Shakhtar. But I'm like I say, if they add Dynamo Kiev, that'd be amazing. I would do them instead of Zenit. But like I said, once that's done. I will do Rocket League. I will do a little bit of Call of Duty if you want a little bit of zombies. I'm not sure. But I will do, something. And let's see. Upcoming games. I will be getting FIFA 17. I'm getting PES 17. I'm getting Gran Turismo Sport 2K. I have a couple games. I have a couple ideas for some new games I want to put on the channel. I know it's mostly FIFA, but I do also do other games. So, I'm not gonna do Gran Turismo Sport. Trust me. I'm leaving that to all the racing, YouTubers. All the racing YouTubers like Erva. I'm gonna let him do that. That's trust me. He's an amazing YouTuber. Check him out though. If you love racing games, check him out. But like I said, Call of Duty I will do every once in a while because if I can't do FIFA, I'm gonna do. If I can't do FIFA, I'm gonna do something. Call of Duty is easy to record. Sorry about that. Yes, I'm a little tired. Like I said, Call of Duty is a little easier for me to record because I don't have to edit everything out. That's why I like Pro Clubs, I don't have to edit everything out. I just added like just a halftime bit, that I'm waiting around. I got a 4.5 rating. That's horrible. That's horrible. But we're doing bad as a whole, to be honest. So just be on the lookout for that. I'm not playing Black Ops 3. I hate Black. Actually, no, I'm not even getting. No, I will do Black Ops 3. I'm not getting Advanced Infinite Warfare. I'm not getting it. I can't do it anymore. I can't do all the futuristic stuff. I can't do it. I'm not buying Call of Duty this year. So basically, Rocket League. Oh, Battlefield. That's what I'm getting. I'm getting Battlefield. I'm getting the new Battlefield. That's what I'm getting. So I might do a couple matches on that. Hey, we finally scored. So I think that's about it. Oh, another thing. Subscribers wise, I'm trying to get to at least 100. I'm trying to get to at least 100. So I'm hoping, that more people subscribe. I mean, it's no big deal if they don't subscribe. It's no big deal. But it'll be better to see the channel growing like that. Ah, if I could get a rebound on that, I could score. Even like see it'd be like say it'd be nice to see the channel grow in terms of subscribers. I know I'm getting views and I'm getting some views. Like say my Shock the Grid mode is has been the best series I think I've had. The PSG one, that was just like my first series, and I just did it just because that the honestly that hasn't gotten as much views as the Shock the Grid. I'm enjoying Shock the Grid. I wish I didn't stop it for a month. Maybe I think I stopped it for a month. I wish I didn't do that. But hey, the game's almost over. That's it. I will do another channel update and keep ideas coming up soon. Cause like I said, I have so many ideas that I want to tell you guys. I don't want to make this video super long. I want this to be a short video. Oh right. Oh yeah, nothing. I am trying to save up enough money to get another mic, so don't worry about that. Before I do that, I need to get another laptop. I need to get a Elgato. I need to move some things around. So it's gonna be a while. It's gonna be a couple months, a couple more months before I get everything set up. Like I said, I've been doing FIFA, YouTube for about 4 or 5 months now, and I still don't have everything set up. So well, we didn't win. Obviously, we didn't win. 4.7, that's probably the worst I think I've ever played. 4.7. But hey, but my passing wise, I was actually decent. I only messed up on two passes. Okay, so that's just some of my ideas I have. I might make another video. Probably September 1st or September 2nd, something like that. Because I haven't really made a decision on which leagues I want to do long term. I haven't really decided. It really is up to you guys. Okay, leave that in the comments below. I'm just saying. I mean, I tell you guys to leave stuff in the comments below. You never do. But leave down in the comments below what do you want to see for a long term series. I mean, this is long term. I'm gonna try to do as much as I can. I know it's gonna be long term because I can't do it every day. So I know it's gonna be kind of long term. Just put down in the comments below. Do you want to see Liga MX? Do you want to see the Russian Premier League again? Do you want to see the Scottish Premier League? Do you want to? What do you? Honestly, I don't want to do England. I don't want to do Germany. I don't want to do Spain. I don't want to do the big leagues because I know it's gonna be kind of easy for me. Because I know I have so much money. But if I could do a smaller league like the J League or the Scottish Premier League, the Irish League, I don't care. As long as it's something that I can build a team with. I want a league that I can build a team, I can build a national team. I don't care. I just want something that I can build it. I can build that team the way I want to build it. Just put down comments below. Liga MX, the J League, Russian Premier League, Scottish League, the Argentinian League. Hey, I'll do River Plate. Honestly, I don't care. I would do River Plate. And I would do River Plate. I would develop players. I would sell them on to bigger clubs. And then we'll take a look at their career over time. We'll take a look at their career over time, see how they progress each year, see where they go from there. But just give me some ideas. Give me some ideas in the comments below. Because
I'm ultimately doing what you guys want to see. It's up to you guys. And if you guys don't respond, I'm gonna basically make the decision myself. And I know you guys probably don't want to see the decision myself. But I do have some good ideas if you guys don't, you know, comment. So, with that being said, you know, as always, follow on Twitter, like and subscribe, and subscribe. That's the best way. That makes this channel, it makes me feel better. It's gonna make you feel better because you guys are gonna see better videos. I mean, the views are good, but you know, I still like to see this, you know, people subscribe. You know, it just, you know, it seems better. It makes me feel better. Like I said, you know, like and subscribe. I'm Flying Gaming. I'm out. Put down in the comments. I'm so serious. Put down in the comments below what you guys want to see. I'm so serious. With that being said, I'm out. I'll see you guys later.